For me and my co-editors, Steve Stepsinski, John Ma, Don Yaley, Garth Meckler, and David Klein, 2015 is a landmark year. It marks the introduction of the 8th edition of Tintinelli's Emergency Medicine and 37 years of continuous publication. We've been working on the book for 5 years, and as each new chapter is written, it's posted on accessemergencymedicine.com. Check out our 8th edition. We're so proud of our authors and editors who have labored together to produce cutting-edge chapters. And among many new features are an expanded pediatric section, infectious disease, critical care topics, and more than 50 procedure videos. Why is a book so important? Why get so excited about writing, publishing, and reading a book when we have blogs, newsletters, journals, posts, and bubbles? I mean foam. It's because a book represents what emergency medicine is, all the stuff we need to know, to learn, and do, top to bottom, A to Z, and in an organized fashion. If anybody asks you, what is emergency medicine? Show them the book. Reading a book doesn't create good doctors. Good doctors develop by reading, practicing, and then applying what we have learned in a careful and compassionate way